Hello, and welcome back to another episode of Horizon Forbidden West. So last time, we completed Cauldron Kappa and Bone White Tear, which was somewhere around here. Yeah. So, we're gonna go and do the Stand of the Sentinels outpost.
Get rid of their leader if I want the rest to retreat. Could use a shock arrow on that canister.
No sign of anyone. Sorry.
Losing light. Gonna be dark out soon.
Really not in the mood for this.
Yeah, I am.
They're looking for me.
Guess it's fine. No apologizing for being careful, though. Hey.
That went well.
My fault. Don't know what got into me.
You were right to have a look around.
What now?
What is suspicious?
Rasmus wasted against that machine.
Wow. That went well.
Stop crying, Wolf. Would you?
Okay, you know what?
She shouldn't have come here!
Looks of that armor, that soldier's the one in charge. I should check them for tags. Some tags here. I should take them to Duca. My stash.
Anything else? Yes. Well, I think I've got everything. This has been a very, very plentiful outpost. I'm curious what this is. Oh my gosh, just fast travel. Oh, hey. There's something. Flower. Code fragment. Aberrant code recovered from the greenhouse Faro Automated Solutions facility. All Earth was but one thought, and that was death, immediate and inglorious, and the pang of famine fed upon all entrails. Men died, and their bones were tombless as the flesh. The meager by the meager were devoured, even dogs assailed their masters, all save one, and he was faithful to a course, and kept the birds and beasts and famished men at bay, till hunger clung them, or the dropping dead lured their linked jaws. Himself sought out no food, but with a piteous and perpetual moan, and a quick, desolate cry licking the hand which answered not. With a caress he died. The crowd was famished by degree, but two of an enormous city did survive, and they were enemies. They met beside the dying embers of an altar place, where had been heaped a mass of holy things for an unholy usage. They racked up and shivered, scrapped with their cold skeleton hands, the feeble ashes and their feeble breath blew for a little life and made a flame which was a mockery. I think I might have been in there at one point. I mean, I know I was in the greenhouse, but I mean that specific room. Vista Point Tower.
Building in front of the cliffs has the Pharaoh logo on it. Probably the greenhouse.
There's cliffs above it. But we know that there's a cliff.
I lost the Vista Point image.
Behind the Vista Point.
Stay in the right area and try again. Look around with my focus. Try to match the Vista Point image. Okay, let's try this again. Looks like there's a Pharaoh building in front of some cliffs.
Try going up on
at the top of those cliffs, have a good view of the Pharaoh building.
Okay, it's wrapped around to the left a little bit more than that, so it must be... Hey, Greenshine. Vista Point, the Long Coast. The Long Coast. This is the Faro Automated Solutions West stop of our Vista Point tour, brought to you by Miriam Technologies and the Coalition for Environmental Reclamation. We ask all of our trailblazers to keep in mind that this facility is surveyed by automated security. We strongly advise you not to approach the complex. Why have we brought you to one of our competitors' sites? Because we remember that the clawback was the result of cooperation then and now. Saving the world requires unified action. Miriam Technologies upholds this approach by waiving its patent and sharing its research in the field of mechanized agriculture. Unlike many of our competitors, we believe that feeding the global population in a sustainable way can be achieved through a spirit of generosity, collaboration, and shared sacrifice. Comments: never again. Jail all the sleepwalkers, that cursed generation. They let the planet burn. Jolly, it's true they behave badly, but read MT's message. We must try to be generous and understanding. Pisano, I came here to say I like the Vista Point thingies. Okay. Jimenez, if you're so innovative, then why are you bringing out a new version of the Harvester line? Fami, the Harvester line is made by Faro Automated Solutions, you dipshit. What's over here? Snapper, you say? Okay. I was just trying to come in here and kill myself a snap maw. But nope. Goodbye, Apex. If I don't have to fight an Apex machine, then I'm not going to, because I don't want to waste more ammo than I have to. Oh, okay. Alright, so that's gonna have to do it for today. We have finished this Rebel Outpost. We've discovered that. Next time... Maybe we'll... Well, actually... No. We started Shearside, but we needed the Plasma Blast Trial. And we can't do the Plasma Blast Trial until we have a good plasma weapon. So, maybe what we'll do next time is just kind of run back through some of the different places and see if we can't get ourselves a plasma bow or something. Until next time, see ya, and bye.